best new 6-part Danish crime drama. She steams herself in marble rooms, courtesy of Big Pharma. I lose myself in the light of the TV, courtesy of her father. She buys everything that glows gold in the kitchen larder. Mother is juicing watermelons on the breakfast island, and with frail hands she grips the NutriBullet, and the bite of its blades reminds me of a future that I am in no way part of. And in a wall of photographs in the downstairs second living room's TV area, I become her father and complain of mediocre theater in the daytime and ice in single malt whiskey at night, of rising skirt hems, lowering IQs, and things just aren't built like they used to be. The absolute pinnacle of British engineering. And I am so ignorant now with all that I have learnt. Oh, so ignorant now with all that I've learnt. In these sunglasses, I am the Fonz, I am the Jack of Hearts. I am looking at you, and you cannot tell I am more than the sum of my parts. I am looking at you with my best eyes, and I wish you could tell. I wish all my kids would stop dressing up like Richard Hell. I am locked away in a high-tech, wrap-around, translucent, blue-tinted fortress, and you cannot fucking touch me. I am invincible in these sunglasses. Cars are going beep, 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 and there are so many roadmen on this street, and you cannot tell that I'm scared. I am invincible in these sunglasses. I'm modern Scott Walker. I'm a surprisingly smooth talker, and I'm invincible in these sunglasses.